Can I ask you something? You've been sitting there. What does it feel?
That's... What do you want to...
You like...
Well, I like... Senpai, why don't you just spit it out? Just say it and be done with it.
What I want to
add... A pretty face.
Can you be more...
Thin waist.
I don't...
Do you really...
Be more...
Usually... Huh. How could... Which two?
Aquarius and Gemini.
Not great. But only...
But... If you're...
If there's nothing else...
Good afternoon!
Smells good!
What?
I'm looking for...
I'm an Aquarius Senpai! I'm going in!
Right after Senpai...
After right...
Well, you probably think I'm totally useless right now. You really think so too? I played games for... Who the hell... Even if I hadn't gotten into the subway that day, the little dragon girl would have still turned into the Dragon Lord.
don't you?
Name.
He is my
Fenrir. And you should.
Aayla is not yet born, but she will be soon. Today will be her birthday, and her birthplace is right here.
No way.
Aayla, the goddess of death.
You wanted.
Yeah, but us. We. She is.
What?
That.
You told me he could.
Because I love him.
Is a race only that you're involved.
But
you aren't me.
Is it?
You're his.
Yeah.
All this was. They are.
Yes. They are born to be food.
Last time.
Are you still good?
Like him.
The night you are about.
For Shafi.
To Shafi.
Why do you want.
But why did.
Don't mind.
I don't. Neither.
It's not that
I.
Why?
Because you. Oh. But. What? Are you mocking me?
You have been learning about human behavior all this time?
You know. You are.
So you.
Sometimes I got after. I should have. I guess if we could survive, it'll because I said that. Right. Yeah. I've been right by you all along. Just like the last time when you slept for 10 days.
Ah!
the human that resembles a dragon most.
No.
Yes!
Goodbye.
Senpai, if not for that, I wonder if Senpai had it been you, would you have had the courage to stab the dragon girl? I keep getting the feeling, even though he never later he would use. Sometimes I am. Wait, I guess I'm just gonna go help out now.